हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम दर्शना पटेल फ्रॉम बीपीएमपी पॉलिटेक्निक। माय सब्जेक्ट नेम इज़ मोबाइल कंप्यूटिंग एंड एप्लीकेशन डेवलपमेंट, सब्जेक्ट कोड 3360704, यूनिट इंट्रोडक्शन टू एंड्रॉयड एंड द टॉपिक नेम क्रिएट फर्स्ट एंड्रॉयड एप्लीकेशन यूजिंग इक्लिप्स। आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो student will be able to create first Android application Hello World in Eclipse integrated development environment. Now first Android application, create an Android application using Eclipse integrated development environment. For that, the first step, click on the file menu, from that click on new, then project, and in it choose Android application project. After clicking Android application project, it will open new Android application dialog. In that, you need to specify following things while creating your Android application: application name, project name, package name, minimum required SDK, target required SDK, compile with, and theme. Like this window is appear, in which you have to specify the name of the application. This name is visible on the screen when the app is installed on the Google Play Store. It is the name of your application. Then project name, specify the name of your project. Package name, it is used to uniquely identify your application on Play Store. User should not be required to change over. Then minimum required SDK, it is used to specify the minimum version of the required SDK. And target SDK, it is used to specify the version of the target SDK on which the application is tested. After that, click on the next button. Then step number 2, after specifying the above information, click on the next button, then configure your project setting, then again click on the next button, then configure launch icon, and then click on the next button, and then select the type of activity, again click on the next button. Now you can specify the activity name and layout name. Activity name, specify your Java file name, and layout name is your XML file name. It is used to specify the name of your layout. And after that, click on the finish button. It will create your first Android application. Now, execute the same thing on Eclipse IDE. For that, now Eclipse integrated development environment, how to create your first Android application. For that, in the file menu, click on the new project. In that, select Android application project, then click on the next button. It will display the given dialog box as we have already seen in the PPT. Now here specify the application name, project name. Now application name, for example, I'm giving it a name, Hello App. Now the other parameters like minimum required SDK, target SDK, I have to keep it as it is default. The minimum required SDK, specify the minimum version of the SDK. Means here, if we specify it like API 8, then it will not run on the lower version of SDK than the specified then. Then target SDK, we have to specify it API 21. Then it is used to specify the version of our target SDK on which our application is tested. Compile with. Compile with is used to specify the version of the SDK which you want to compile your application. And theme, specify the theme of your application, which is supported by 4.x and above versions. Now, by clicking on the next button, it will display the configure project dialog. Now in that, if we are specifying and selecting the above marking, then by clicking on the next button, it will give us to configure the launch icon. There are the number of four possibility of launch icon, like the given one. If you want to customize this, then you can click on the browse button and select the launch icon. I'm keeping it as it is, and then click on the next button. Now the next dialog shows to select the kind of activity. Here I'm clicking on the blank activity, which creates a new blank activity with an action bar. By clicking on the next button, it will ask for the activity name and layout name. Here the activity name, it is used to specify the name of activity, and the layout name, it is used to specify the name of your layout .xml file name. Now by clicking on the finish button, it will create your first Android application as shown here, Hello App, in the Package Explorer window. As shown in here, layout window. It's a graphical layout. By clicking on the activity underscore main.xml, the coding of that file in the form of XML designing file will be appear. By clicking on the graphic layout, it will display the default graphic. This is a form widget from which we have to drag and drop the control in the graphic layout and corresponding coding do in the XML file. Here the Java file and the package of that file is contained in the SRC folder. Say mainActivity.java file. This is a mainActivity.java file, which is required for coding in the event-driven programming. Our layout file, activity underscore main, it resides in the resources folder, in which the layout folder, and it contains the activity underscore main.xml file, as we have already seen it. So it is a package explorer which contains the number of folders, main folder SRC, which contains the Java file, RES folder, which contains the drawable icon, layout file, where the activity underscore main.xml file resides, Android manifest.xml file, which resides in the root, which contains the basic configuration, and all application component are defined in the Android manifest.xml file. Now, after creating our first Android app, now for running it, we require Android virtual device. The Android virtual device is a kind of virtual device which looks like a physical device, but it's not a physical device. It is a virtual device on which our Android application is tested. It is a kind of emulator. And it is created by clicking on the Android Virtual Device Manager. Here there are a number of devices created. Like, so new AVD is created by clicking on the create button. And If you want to modify it, then you can add the parameters within it. So this is a sample AVD which contains the AVD name, device name, target. So there are a number of configuration parameter. By specifying that configuration parameter, your AVD is created. Now, after creation of AVD, you have to run your application by right click on your app, then run as Android application. It will take some time to running the application. And after successfully running your application, it will display the output. Here the new one is a created Android virtual device emulator in which the output of our application is displayed. It takes some time. We have to create the AVD as per our requirement and choose the devices, hardware component as per our requirement. So meanwhile, see the package explorer for our and our apps main 7 folders. Here the bean folder, that bean folder contains the application package file. After successful compilation of our application, that APK file resides in the bean folder. So now our application is run and it will display the hello world at the top left model. We want to change it through the coding. So our application here look like this. Like as shown here, after successful creation of AVD, we can run our application on emulator. Thank you for watching and listening.